邓玲玲登场，其难度动作也是世界之最的难度。单队小帆，双队小帆，后直接倒叉，挺，屈叉，看下小帆，后去两周站。
这绝对是我见过最尴尬的奥运比赛，八个选手七个世界冠军。当中国选手率先登场，结束比赛后，原本暗自窃喜的世界各国顶尖选手心态崩溃，直接破防摆了烂，所有选手都是一脸生无可恋的样子。谁能想象这是一场奥运比赛？先是俄罗斯选手重心不稳，失误后直接放弃比赛，接着是美国选手吓得站不住脚，一屁股坐在了木桩上，然后是罗马尼亚选手在关键时刻心态崩溃，直接掉落平衡木，甚至还有人躺在教练怀里，两眼热泪痛哭了起来。其原因只是因为邓玲玲第一个上场。这是2012年伦敦奥运会平衡木决赛，本场比赛共有八位选手参加，其实力都是世界各国顶尖高手，有七个选手都获得过世界冠军。这场比赛中国队派出08年团体奥运冠军邓玲玲与东京奥运会冠军孙璐两位小将参加，因为邓玲玲在之前的拖在了三冠王者孙璐身上。而比赛最大的亮点是中国选手邓玲玲与孙璐的是孙璐
好跳上有舞蹈动作前去一组的直接倒叉 A 组连接分呢人工速度有 0.1 前臀180 四叉结环一组 I don't ever slow up No I don't take shit I got no love For the fakeness If you wanna play tough And wanna hate this I'll always show upSo instinctive and so passionate Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective I got a vendetta against people who patented Being negative when you should be getting after it I got facts over tracks This and that, spitting slow, spitting fast I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last But I don't know if that can erase all the past And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag I want you to hear words, you can say them back I want you to feel free from the chains at last And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeahNow that I've been put through hell I never got anyone's help I had to do it all myself I don't ever slow up No, I don't take shit I got no love for the fakeness If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this I'll always show up and make a statement I don't ever slow up No, I don't take shit I got no love for the fakeness If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this I'll always show up and make a statement Of being incompetent, mental health is confidence, dreams into modestness. 硬着头皮继续完成剩下的比赛，结果又一次失误，内心崩溃的他扎，其感受我们不言而喻。最终拿到了13.16分。紧接着是奥运会全能冠军的美国选手，面对中国选手如此高分，他选择了一套求稳的难度动作6.0，结果心态还是受到了中国选手的影响，在比赛中其动作简直不忍直视，被吓得站不住脚，一屁股坐在了木桩上，直接抱木摔落，最后只拿到13.6分。然后是罗马尼亚选手失误掉下了平衡木，拿到14.2分。最终比赛结束，邓玲玲以0.1的分差拿到金牌，孙璐银牌。当时已20岁的孙璐，冠军仅一步之遥，躺在教练怀里哭得泪流满面。我想这是因为奥运会4年一届，满身伤痕的孙璐也许已经坚持不到下一届奥运就退役了，而邓玲玲又是以0.1分之差击败他，这样的心情确实让人难受。那么你怎么认为？